here and I take hold of the wrist. And what I'm looking to do is ankle pick from here. So I'm going to pull around and bring that leg close to me. Okay, the most important thing now is that I put his head over his leg like this. Okay, so I drop down here. So, I made him step to here, but now watch. If I go for the ankle pick here, do what you want. Okay. Here, now watch. Take your leg back. Yeah, don't focus on the actual ankle picking. Okay. So here, look what I do. Okay.
Hold it on your arm to spin it up.
If he changes his stance and I still want to do the same side, just pull him down straight away. Okay, instead of having to swing his back leg round, because this is the front leg now, just give him a little pull. Yeah, if he doesn't move, he's going to get snapped down, okay? There. Okay, so it's all about moving the head over the ankle and then pick it. Yeah, drop to your knees and pick it. Okay, let's try that, guys.
Are you hanging your whole body off?
Yeah, I'm literally doing this. Yeah.